Yummy!
Hi guys, how are you? Today we are making cake. As you have seen, my baby has given the intro, and in the end he will taste and tell you that how the cake is. So let's get started with the video. Okay, so first I have taken 5 to 6 bananas. Now I'll add sugar. You have to take 3/4 cup of sugar. Now you have to add oil, 1/2 cup of oil, and now you have to add 1/2 cup of milk. Then blend all together and make a thick paste. Now I have taken 1.5 cup of wheat flour. Now we'll add 1 teaspoon of baking powder, then 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda, and add 1/2 teaspoon of cinnamon powder. Mix them well. Now we'll add the banana paste which we have made earlier and mix in this flour, and then mix it properly and add the raisins in it, and walnuts if you have, you can add that also. Now you can grease your mold and whole wheat atta on that, and preheat the oven for 5 minutes or at 180 degree. Now you can pour your mixture in the mold and keep it in the oven for 15 minutes. At 180 degree. Now our cake is ready. Now you can cut it into pieces and serve it. I'm adding sugar on it to just decorate it. Now my baby will taste the cake and tell you how it is.
कैसा लगा सी यू केक?
अच्छा।
और इसमें क्या क्या डाला है मम्मा ने?
नाना, राखी,
ये सब आपका फेवरेट है?
ए?
आपको अच्छा लगा? तो खा के दिखाओ। मम्मा तरफ देखो, सी यू मम्मा तरफ देखो।
यम यम यम।
ये आप सबको खिला रहे हो केक, खिला दो ऐसे ऐसे।
नहीं मैं सबको नहीं खिलाने वाला।
क्यों?
क्योंकि ये इसमें मेरा है।
आपको इतना अच्छा लगा तो आप मम्मा को थैंक यू कौन बोलेगा?